Pinakamagandang gabi sa ating lahat. Nais ko po muna batiin ang mga importanteng tao sa harap natin ngayon. Una-una po ating mahal na Vice President, Vice President Jeffrey Medina. Susunod po ang ating Senator, Senator Ralph Recto. Ang ating pong Secretary of Health, Secretary Enrique Uncle Ike Ona. Kasama po ang ating tita, ating nani Ona. Okay. Sa ating pong mahal na Governor, Governor Vilma Santos Recto. Sa ating pong Executive Vice President, ang ating idol, Mayor Rudy Manalo. Sa lahat po ng mga mayors na naririto ngayong gabi nito, sa kanilang mga nagagandahan may bahay, at sa aking may bahay, si Dr. Sharon, sa aking mong pamilya, the Ona family is here, my dad, my mom, my sister, my brother is here. Okay. So the Sanggunian Bayan of Kalaka, ang money nyo po, the 10-0 team of Kalaka is here. To all the congressmen, the board members, Vice Governor Mark Leviste, to the lone representative of the Judiciary Department, atin na pong lahat, inuulit ko, pinakamagandang gabi na sa ating lahat. Alam niyo po, bukod daw sa presidente ng Pilipinas, ang pinakamahirap ng trabaho ay ang pagme-mayor. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and it is a thankless job. Every day is a challenging day. Every day is a different day. Bawat araw, ibang problema. At alam niyo mga mayors, kung paano natin mapapagaan ang mga pagsubok na ito. Ito yung ating dapat gawin. We have to help each other. Kailangan ng mga mayor magbuklod-buklod, magtulungan sa bawat isa, magsuportahan. At alam ko naman mo, hindi tayo pababayaan ng ating mahal na Governor, ng ating mga kasangga sa national government, at syempre naman ng ating mga kababayan. Sa aking mga mayors, we will start off our three-term friendship with the Boy Scouts movement. This coming September 17, all the mayors will meet in Makiling, and we'll have our first rover training, and we will spread the good news to our employees, our barangay captains, as well as our constituents. Okay, this is one way of having the moral recovery of our constituents. Mga mayors, alam po natin, mas madalas tayo hindi nauunawaan ng ating ibang constituents. And the only time that we can prove to them that we are their mayors is through hard work, dedication, and a lot of bonding with the other mayors. So, from now on, we start with a new life as brothers and sisters in the municipalities, the 31 municipalities of the province of Batangas. And in behalf of the 31 mayors, we would like to reiterate our commitment and support to the provincial government of Batangas, headed by our Governor Vilma Santos Recto, okay, to Senator Ralph G. Recto, and of course, to our beloved Vice President Jejomar Dinan. Yun lamang po at mabuhay po ang lahat ng mayors na lalawigan ng Batangas. Mabuhay ang Batangas. Maraming maraming salamat po. Magandang gabi. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mayor Ratona. Ramdam na ramdam ko talaga.